Well, Philip, it's very kind of you to invite me to address the Royal School of Church Music. I'm going to actually attempt to do something rather ambitious. The church, as we all know, is in dire straits at the moment, just like the world. And the question then is, what can singing and music have to do about redressing that problem? So I'd like to have a look at the relationship between religious revival and singing and music. I suppose that most of us think that good music, good sacred music and good hymns only come about as a result of spiritual vitality. And there's been great high culture with Gabrielli and Beethoven and Bach and so on, all the product of spiritual vitality. There's also popular culture, I guess, with the hymnody of the Wesleys and the revival hymns of the Welsh Revival and so on. So I'd like to look at that a bit. But then I want to get really ambitious and talk a little bit about what the greatest theologian of revival, Jonathan Edwards, the American philosopher theologian, had to say about singing and music. And what he had to say was really something we don't often hear. It's remarkably innovative thinking for someone who's had such an influence on the church. So that's what I'd like to talk about.